day two of PAX Australia, where, well, actually Pino's already inside having a walk around, waiting for Jimbo at the moment, still at his hotel room. Ended up buying a placemat, so gonna get some signatures off some people. Last night was the Twitch after party, and I mean, probably wasn't as good as last year's. A lot of people ended up leaving at about 10, 11 o'clock to go to another bar. So I sat around till about midnight, or just before it. And yeah, pretty ready to go today. So today's mission is to pretty much meet as many people as I can. You don't know who I am.
Apparently not.
Have a guess.
Out of everybody.
Yep.
In the entire strip.
Yep. There's only about like 1,000 of us.
1,000 of us.
Are you Vondel? I'm Vondel.
Nah, starts with an A. I'll give you that much.
An A.
You don't know any of your fans.
Let's drag it.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Yeah, awesome.
I got there. That's pretty good.
First day, I guess. That's pretty good.
Are you just walking around filming, or?
Yep. So I'm just gonna record your face.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah. I have such a creative face.
Neither does that. This is.
Did anyone ask what that was about?
No, everyone just kind of looked at Britta and they're like.
How are we all today?
Tired.
Tired.
We got home at 2:30, but we had construction work out our window at like 6 a.m. So there was like a cement truck going and shit.
And you were like, nope, not today.
Nope.
Hello, my name is Bajo. I have very sweaty armpits right now. Going down to my legs, and I'm worried I'm going to slip on my own sweat, and I'll be selling my shirt on eBay later, so please check it out. It's a Mudra sweatshirt. It's a sweatshirt!
That's lovely.
$100!
$100!
Take it easy. You too.
Dragon.
Okay.
Oz Dragon.
I'm like, I'm gonna figure it out. No, I'm figuring it out.
No.
There you go, man.
You're not too bad.
How's your day, man?
Come on, mate. Take your time.
20 years, right? Signature.
Yeah, mate. Stay in the lines, mate. Come on.
Hey. Don't try to copy my staying in the lines. Hey, just at PAX 2017, having a good time. Second year of PAX, it's been really good catching up with people like Oz Dragon. Lots more streaming people this year, which has been awesome, so I've been really enjoying that. And going to the parties, getting drunk.
Yep, and so you're Undead the Gamer, right?
Undead the Gamer, yeah, that's right, yeah. I'll pass you over to Quincy TV.
Hey, it's Quincy. What's going on? And Swords and Quincy. And Undead.
Have you heard of Undead the Gamer? Really cool streamer. Don't know if you've heard of him.
That's Zach Front, that's him. Having a blast at PAX. Twitch party last night, set up way too late and didn't get much sleep. So we're going to make it through today and maybe have an early night. Probably not. Probably not.
Crush him in one-on-one combat. I'll kill this fucking Terry. Say hello for Ozdragon.
Hello, Ozdragon. Nice meeting you. Today.
Someone take the camera.
Okay, so I kind of like forgot to vlog the end of yesterday, but here we are, PAX Day 3. Last night, went out again for a little bit, only had a few drinks. There was a Down Under meetup, then we went to GGE's bar, but the line was too big, so the others decided to head off to another one, and I was like, yeah, no, I'll probably head back and get some sleep. And yeah, as soon as I got back, took my shoes and stuff off, there was like a huge blood patch around my toes, and I realized that like walking so much is not always that good. So yeah, I've cleaned it all up now, but yeah, there was a bit of, oh, there I am in the mirror, but yeah, there was just a bit of blood there from walking around. Yesterday we did get to meet some people, and we got them to sign the placemat. So we got Sarge, Vondel, Domo, Undead, Cray, Fizzy, Nick Boy, Quincy TV, Barjo, Pino, Kaz. So we got, I don't know, probably another 6 to 10 more people that we want to put on here. So I don't know, we'll see if we can find them today. Actually, I might roll that up just a little bit smaller. So yeah, I have definitely been enjoying my time here. I met a lot of awesome people, and let's get day 3 underway. Shit, there's so many people here. I don't know if we'll be able to find him or not. Star Lord's out the front there. They're in the blue shade. Trying to find him. Ah, looks like he's found him. G'day, g'day. Hello.
Again, long time no see.
Just gonna zoom in your face, alright? Ready?
Does anyone think pants and cars are in the big place?
Very sexy. What is this?
This is Domo's thing, which I'm about to...
You stole my idea?
Scribble on. Yeah,
you
did, actually.
Good idea. Tim's going to be the first one to sign it.
Yeah, I'm really good at signing. I just write my name.
Here he is.
No, here he is.
What's going on?
I'm doing well. What's going on?
Hey, yeah, so, nobody invited you. I don't know why you're here.
I just can't avoid people like this
one. Hey guys, Chris.
Hello.
We got Spirit.
Hey Spirit.
Hey again. So Spirit, you got Tam, you got Star. Well, I don't give you a hug ever. I do.
Can anyone do this? Unfortunately, my nails don't let me do anything productive.
Come on, muscles, let's go.
Use your teeth.
What even is it?
Oh, you stickers.
Oh, stickers.
I didn't know you had no hair.
Yeah, I
shaved
it off about 3 or 4 weeks ago.
I'm like, no wait, I swear we had hair last time. And when I seen you in the panel, you had the hat on.
It's deep.
Hey man.
Hey.
Do you want the head?
Enjoying your trip so far?
Yeah, no, it's been pretty good.
Yeah? Loving it?
Yeah.
Hello.
Are you guys having a good time? I'm here with the one and only Ozdragon. Ozdragon, how many penises have you touched this weekend?
Too many. He shies away.
Never had to sign that in my life.
Yeah. A lot of other people haven't had to sign it, so.
Yeah,
Tubbsy, 2H.
There you go, bro.
Theatre for the Megathon PAX Australia finale, pretty much. We got nobody that will be sitting behind us, but they do have more sitting like upstairs and behind the technician area. We're pretty much seated right in the middle as well, which will be
perfect. So I can just hold my camera as high as I can because we've got nobody behind us as well. It works out perfectly.
Chris Stroud, can you feel the unique texture provided by PAX Australia 2017?
It's in the air.
It's the fifth taste.
Literally in the air.
Now, there is a tradition where we ask you what you think the final game is, and you are wrong. So let's just get it out of the way. What do you think the final game is?
It's Cats the Musical the Game.
It's not Cats. That's wrong. You've made us all complicit in your evil.
In a world. Where the lessons taught by Frogger remain unlearned.
Ladies, gentlemen, and every conceivable coordinate in between, I give you the 2017 secret game, Australia's own Crossy Road.
All right,
Attempt number one.
Go forward.
Just lean forward. Nope, nope, nope. Forward.
Forward. Into that row.
First attempt, worst attempt, 5 breaths. The promised 5. Yeah. I told you 5. That was actually a good run, guys. Hey, rudism. Rudism, you're out here, super rude. We were promised something incredible.
This is
yeah, you can step off that. Go ahead and get off of that. Welcome to the Omegathon, everybody. Yeah. We're getting IT from the world's most nefarious stream engineer. There we go. Hey, look, there it is. There you go. Ten, number one. That's what we like. Here's the fact of the matter, Pax Oz. Anything over 5 is cream. Holy.
Still true.
Okay. All right, well. Okay, that's lower than 5. All right. For round one. Motherfucking meow. Thanks for solid breath. All right. Final tabulation. Crowd, I think you both like that. The cat's natural enemy!
Yes.
Next level, the new ones. The only 0 result yet.
It's not fucking close.
13. Very close. For winning the Omegathon is a trip to any PAX Australia. Which PAX do you think you'll be going to as a result of your victory?
It'd be really good if, you know, PAX could come to my hometown in Broken Hill.
That's not how this prize works.
Yes.
You're going to have to shut up. You're not authorized to give that. It's going to have to be one of the other PAXes, but you don't have to necessarily decide now. Can we please hear it for the three-headed monkey? Now, as is tradition in the Omegathon, three-headed monkey has an automatic entry into the Omegathon next year. The fact of the matter is, it happens all the time. People come back with that automatic seed and they go on to win it. I got a good feeling, man. I got a good feeling. There is a final ritual that we commit here on the stage. There is, in addition to everything else that happens at PAX, there is also a substantial amount of charitable work. I would like to tell you that the Child's Play Trivia Night raised $7,281 this year. $24,236 over 4 years. So that's a pretty incredible result. Now, You might have seen the work of the Cookie Brigade enacted at this show. I would like to take an opportunity to honor them. If we could have the Cookie Brigade up on this stage. We didn't work this out ahead of time. Now, how did the Cookie Brigade do this a year? I know that I certainly did my part eating hundreds, if not thousands, of cookies. 9,009 dollars. Thank you so much. Now, on to the final, last most ritual to close down the show. I want to take an opportunity now to thank the enforcers who are the spine of the show. And the exhibitors for bringing us a lot of cool toys to look at. And I also want to take a moment to thank you all for bringing PAX with you here in PAX Australia every year. Thank you so much for coming. We'll see you next year.
So we're saying goodbye to Jimbo at the tram stop. That's all I can show you, is just his hands, because he doesn't want me to show his face. So I'm not sure if this will be able to, if you'll be able to hear it or not, but what did you enjoy most? From like being with me.
Free stuff.
Well, with just the like the stuff there, because you can just like all the tech and all the games you can play that are coming up and all that.
Yeah. You ended up buying a
fucking keyboard
and a mouse. Which is pretty good. But this is the last time that you'll see Jimbo. His chest anyway. ACDC. And we'll see if you'll come to PAX next year or not.
Yeah.